Hello everyone, it's me Sitara. So our question is x plus y equal to 19, xy equal to 9, and we have to find out x root x plus y root y. Okay, so let's begin. So x root x plus y root y can be written as x root x plus y root y the all raised to 2 by 2. Because 2 by 2 is 1. So, which is equal to x root x plus y root y. Okay. So, which is equal to x root x plus y root y all raised to 2 into 1 by 2. Okay. So, we know a raised to m all raised to n equal to a raised to mn. So, here we can rewrite it as x root x plus y root y all square all raised to 1 by 2, which is equal to root of x root x plus y root y all square. Okay. So, we know a plus b the all square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So, apply this here, we get root of x root x the all square plus 2 into x root x into y root y plus y root y the all square. So, root x the all square is x. X square into x is x cube. So, x cube plus 2 into xy, xy root x into root y plus y cube. Okay. So, which is equal to root of x cube plus y cube plus 2xy root xy. Okay. So, we know x cube plus y cube equal to the algebraic identity. What is x cube plus y cube? That is x plus y the all cube minus 3xy into x plus y. Okay. So, we can apply this here. So, we get root of x plus y the all cube minus 3xy into x plus y plus this term also. 2xy root xy. X plus y is given in the question. Xy is given in the question. So, we can apply what is x plus y is 19 and xy is 9. So, which is equal to root of 19 cube minus 3 into 9 into 19 plus 2 into 9 into root of 9. Root of xy. Okay. So, which is equal to root of 19 is common here, 19 into 19 square minus 3 into 9 is 27 plus 2 into 9 into 3. Root 9 is 3. Okay. Which is equal to root of 19 into 19 square is 361 minus 27 plus 2 into 9 into 3 is 54. Okay. Which is equal to root of 19 into 3, 34 plus 54, which is equal to root of 19 into 334 is 6,346 plus 54, which is equal to root of 6400. Okay. This root of 6400. The root of 64 is 8. So, into 100. That is 10. So, 80. Okay. So, we got x root x plus y root y equal to 80. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.